you all of you today we will start exercise 17B and in this question is work out the volume of cube. What you find out the volume of cube? Right here the figures are given. This is figure number A and this is figure number B. So firstly the formula for volume of cuboid is given by length into breadth into height. Okay, volume of cuboid is given by length into breadth into height by cubic units. Okay, similarly, volume of cube is given by L into L into L. Okay, L into L is the side, and here also you will get cubic unit. Okay, so in this exercise we are going to use both this formula. So note down this formula in your copy and then solve the question. So here what does given to you? Find the volume of the cuboid. For first I am finding out here. First here it is, you know that volume of cuboid is given to you, length into breadth into height. From here length, breadth and height, all the things are given. Just substitute the value, you will get length into breadth into height. So 3 to the 6 into 5, 5 6 are 30 cubic unit. Okay, so here it is given centimeter square. So instead of cubic unit, what you will write down? Centimeter cube. Okay, so length into breadth into height is the volume of the cuboid. Well, like length, breadth and height is given, just substitute the value, you will get the answer. Similarly for the B portion, again volume of cuboid is given by length into breadth into height. Length is given to you as breadth 4 into height is also 4. Okay. So here 10 4s are 40 into 4, 4 4s are 160 centimeter cube. This is the answer. Here in this question it is given find the volume of the cube. So by the formula volume of cube is equal to length into length into length. Inside into side into side. Okay, cubic units. So here you are given with the side 3. So this will be 3 into 3 into 3. 3 3s are 9 and 9 3s are 27 centimeter cube. Okay, now second here it is given to you as P1 is 1 by 5. Volume of cube is equal to 1 by 5 into 1 by 5 into 1 by 5. So this will be 1.25 into 1.5. This will be 1.125 centimeter cube. Okay. Now in the fifth question you are given with find each edge of the cube whose volume r. Find each edge of the cube whose volume r. Find each edge of the cube whose volume is given to you. Okay, here you are given with the volume and you have to find the edges here. So here for question number 1 it is given 2.6 centimeter. This is given to you as volume of cube. Volume of cube is equal to how much? L into L into L, you can write down this as L cube. Okay, similarly volume of cube is given to you as 216 centimeter. So here you can write down this by L cube. 216 cube is of 6, so you can write down 6 cube is equal to L cube. This cube and this cube can cancel, so here you have got the value of the L. Okay, so what the value that volume of cube is equal to how much? L into L into L, that is L cube, and here 5.2. Okay, 5 and 2, it is the cube of 8 cube. This will be L cube. This cube and this cube will cancel. L is equal to 8 cm. Therefore, the H is how much? 8 cm. Number 5, here it is given, find the volume of the air in a room measuring 4 meter by 5 meter, which is 3 meter high. So, what is given? Dimensions are given. So, dimensions equal to how much? 4 meter, 5 meter, and 3 meter. So, length is 4 meter. Breadth is 5 meter and height is how much? 3 meter. Okay, so what we have to find? Find the volume of the air. So, volume of air is equal to the volume of cuboid. Okay, and the formula for volume of cuboid is L into V into H. So, L into V into H is 4 meter into 5 meter. Into 3 meter. So 5 4s are 20 meter into 3 meter. So that is equal to 3 meter cube. So the volume of air in a room is how much? 60 meter cube. So question number 8 here. You are given with the bottom of a tank measures 25 meter into 20 meter. Find its depth if it contains 2000 meter cube water. So what is given? Volume is given to you. Okay, how much? 2000 meter cube. And bottom of the tank measure, bottom of the tank is it is length is given to you and height is given to you. You have to find out the breadth here. Okay, so what you have to find out? Find its depth. So for finding the depth, you will use the formula. Volume of cuboid tank is na. Volume of cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. So length is 25 meter. Breadth let us suppose this as x. So x into 20 meter. Volume of cuboid is given to you how much? 2000. Okay, so from here what you will get? 25 into 20 into x. Okay, I multiply 25 into 20, you will get 500 into x equal to 2000. So from here x equal to 2000 upon 500. This 2 0, this 2 0 get cancel. 5 4 are. So x equal to how much? 4 meter. Means here depth is equal to how much? 4 meter. This is the answer. Question number 10. Here you are given a heap of a wood is a pile. 5 of pile. Means your wide means breadth is given to you as 5 dm, and 9 dm long means length is given to you as 9 dm, and 3 dm high. High means height is given to you as 3 dm. What is the volume of the heap of the wood? So for here we will use the formula. Volume of cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height here. So from here you will get volume of cuboid is equal to 9 into 5 into 3. So 5 times are 45 into 3. 5 threes are 15, carry 1. 4 3s are 12 and 1 30. So this is 135 meter dm cube. So the volume of cuboid here is 135 dm cube. It means the volume of the leaf is how much? Therefore, the volume of leaf of the root is how much? 135 dm cube. This is question number 15. It is given a peep is 9 meter long. Means length is given to you as 9 meter wide and 15 centimeter wide. Wide means width is given to you as 15 centimeter and depth 20 meter deep is made of a hole. Means depth is given to you as 20 centimeter. Then which weight 30 kg per meter cube. A wood is made up of a wood which weighs how much? 30 kg per meter cube. Find the weight of the beam. First you have to find out the weight of the beam. So from here if you see this is in meter and both are in centimeter. First I will convert this into the same unit. If I will convert centimeter into meter, so divide it by 100. Okay, so I will get, it is 15 only, no? 50, so 50, here it is 50, 50, okay? 50 centimeters. So this is 0.50, okay, meter. And this will be 20 upon 100 is equal to 0.20 meter. Now all are in 3 units, so volume of cuboid you have to find. So volume of cuboid or volume of beam, volume of cuboid is equal to 9 into 0.5 into 0.2. So this will be get as 0.9 meter cube. Okay, so here it is given to you that weight per cubic meter is given to you. Which weight? 30 kg per cubic meter. So per cubic meter how much? 30 kg. Per cubic meter it is given to you how much? 30 kg per meter cube. It is given to you 30 kg per meter. Weight of per cubic meter is given to you 30 kg. So here what is given to you? Per cubic meter is equal to means weight per cubic meter is equal to 30 kg. So see here, weight per cubic meter is how much? 30 kg. So weight of beam if you have to find out 30 kg into 0.9, so here you will get 27 kg. Therefore the weight of beam is how much? 27 kg.